rated at 6,000 pounds per foot static thrust, and featured a Westinghouse J3440 turbojet engine rated at 3,000 pounds per foot static thrust. It carried 170 US gallons of liquid oxygen, 192 US gallons of diluted ethyl alcohol, and 260 US gallons of aviation gasoline for a launch weight of 15,266 pounds. Thanks for watching, thanks for listening, and until next time.